In this video, we're going to find the structure of monomer from condensation polymer, specifically polyester and polyamide. Here's an example of a polyester. This is a shorthand structure of the polymer. Here we have a structure showing two repeating units. Monomers in polyesters are linked together through an ester linkage like this. I've posted a video on forming condensation polymer. Do check it out if you haven't seen it. Let's jump straight to our first example. We know this is a polyester because we can see the ester linkage. Therefore, it means the monomers are joined through this bond. Once we figure out the two parts, let's copy them down just the way we see it. Then we add in H to oxygen and OH to C double bond O. And there we have it, the structure of the two monomers that made up this polyester. Let's try with another example. Now, there's no ester linkage here, but instead I see an amide linkage. Notice that the two parts are identical, so we'll just copy down one of it. And the same thing, add OH to C double bond O and H to nitrogen. There we go, we just found the structure of the monomer that made up this polyamide. So what is the first thing we need to do when trying to figure out the structure of monomer from polyester or polyamide? We look for the amide or ester linkage. That allows us to cut the polymer up. Then we draw out the monomers, add in H next to oxygen or nitrogen, depending on whether it's polyester or polyamide, and OH next to C double bond O. To double check your work, you draw out the polymer from your structure of monomers. If they match with the structure that's given in the question, then you know that you got it right. I hope you find the video helpful. Do subscribe. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.